هكذا، لا شرقية ولا غربية، فيها زيت يضيء ولو لم تسعد، شبشة لخبطها فالصفحة كاملة يمثل الله نور السماوات الأرض. صار المثال اللي هو المفروض يكون أوضح، المثال لازم يكون أوضح من الممثل له.
I like this guy.
Hello everyone and peace of Christ to all of you. Today our topic about a Muslim sheikh is from Iraq. And he is asking questions about how the Quran can be from God. Yet the Quran says stupid things. You know, I will let him speak in Arabic and I will translate what he say. And we will make our comments. Now remember this guy, he don't say he is an ex-Muslim. No, he's a sheikh still. All what he say, Quran cannot be from God. It's a stupid book. He worship Allah, but he don't accept the Quran to be the book of God. Listen carefully and let us see what the sheikh wanna say to us. This is the start of the video. The sheikh, he just said, when we say the Quran is the word of Allah, this is the most insult to Allah. What else?
عن أن ينسب له مثل هذا الكلام.
We should never let a holy God be attached to such a like stupid thing. You know that this is an insult.
هذا كلام بشر.
This is the words of a human being.
مستحيل أن يكون فيه هذه اللخبطات.
This is a human being words, and there is no way God will say such a thing messed up.
البلاغية والعلمية.
In the language and in science.
يقولون أن أحمد القبنجي مثلا يطعن في الذات الإلهية.
They say that Ahmed Qabbanji, this is his name, he is insulting Allah. The fact, no. They are the one who insult
Allah. أنا أقول أنتم تطعنون السلفيين وعلماء الإسلام. أنتم تطعنون في الذات المقدسة إذا نسبتم هذا إلى الله.
You are the one who insult Allah, not me, by saying that the Quran is from Allah.
النبي ما جاب حجة على أن هذا هو جبرائيل. لا.
محمد, the prophet Muhammad supposedly is saying, he never brought any proof that the one who spoke to him is جبريل. What is the proof?
هو يعرف قبله. لا هو طلب جنسيته, جوازه, هويته, بطاقة تموينية, شيء حتى يعرفه.
He never met him before. He never asked for a proof that he is Jibreel from God. He don't know anything about him. They did not ask him, do you have a passport? Do you have a proof? Anything. So how he knew that this is Jibreel? The guy, he said, I am Jibreel. Muhammad said, okay.
احنا ما نصدق احنا لازم نثبت الله قال لك مباشره خاطبك راح ادز لك واحد اسمه جبرائيل انت اخذ بكل كلامه
somebody says, told you that I am sent by God and my name is Jibreel. That's it, you take his words. You don't question or prove anything. By the way, the video of his channel, it is down in the info in case for those who speak Arabic.
لا يمكن للإله العظيم أن يتكلم بمثل هذا الكلام.
It's impossible for a great God to speak like in such a silly language.
نعم بكل هذه التناقضات.
All these contradictions.
وبكل هذه الضعف البلاغي.
And the weakness in the Arabic language. You see the Muslims, they say Quran is amazing Arabic. Do this guy, he speak Arabic? Is he a person who knows what Arabic is?
الموجود. الآن نأخذ سورة ونأخذ خطبة أيضا أخرى. سورة الرحمن. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الرحمن علم القرآن.
He is reading from the chapter of Ar-Rahman. So he says Ar-Rahman, he taught the Quran.
خلق الإنسان. إذن أول شيء علم القرآن ثم خلق الإنسان. عشان أنت تعلم القرآن علم.
He says the Quran says that Allah he taught the Quran and then he created the human. So he's saying, okay, Allah was teaching the Quran to who? If there's no human yet. This is not about science, this is about now language, you know, Arabic language. You don't do that.
إذا بعدك ما خلق الإنسان. المفروض يقول خلق الإنسان علم القرآن.
He should say he created the man, human, and then he taught the Quran. You don't say he taught the Quran and then he created the man.
عشان تعلم القرآن للجن. هو القرآن نزل للعرب.
You were teaching Quran to who? To the genie? The Quran was sent to the Arab.
فإذن الإنسان أول ما خلق ثم القرآن. الآن يقول
supposedly the one who was created first is the human and then the Quran come, because this Quran is made for the human, right?
الرحمن علم القرآن لمن علم ما ندري.
Allah, he taught the Quran to who? We don't know. To who? We don't know.
هو القرآن بعدين صدر بعد وجود الإنسان.
The Quran came long after the human being was created.
يقول خلق الإنسان والنجم والشجر يسجدان.
And the stars and the trees, they bow down to Allah. Actually, the najm here, it's coming not as a star, it's coming as a small plant or like a small tree.
إذا هو كل الكون ساجد الله خب بعد ليش تخصصه بالنجم؟ النجم يعني النبات الصغير. النجم والشجر يسجدان. مفخر الله الشجر يسجد.
I mean, what does God, you know, talking about? He said that a small plant and big plant, trees, they bow down to Allah. I mean, what is this? If this is the God who created the universe, he is proud that the trees, they bow down to him. Small trees and big trees. Shouldn't all the creatures are bowing down to Allah, supposedly? Why only you say trees? What's special?
والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان.
And the sky, he raised it and he made a scale.
زين. صار هذا بعد بحوث علمية شلون الرفع؟ أساساً ماكو رفع للسماء.
According to science, there is no such a thing. It's called he lift up the sky.
لأنه السماء هي كرات تطوف بالسماء.
You know, he's saying like the earth is supposedly is like a ball is swimming in the sky. So how you say we lift up the sky?
ما يعني مو فقط سقف الله رفعها.
How it's a ceiling Allah he lifted up. What is that?
هاي توهم الفكر الجاهلي.
This is illusion of the stupid one, the ignorant.
زين ألا تدخلوا في الميزان يا أيها الناس لا تدخلوا في الميزان.
Oh people, don't mess up the scale. The scale is like when you buy and sell. Let's say you want to buy 3 kilograms of potatoes. So don't cheat and make them less than 3 kilograms, okay?
على رأسي. نصيحة أخذناها.
Okay, this is a good thing. We take an advice. Don't play with the scale, okay?
زين بعد شنو؟ وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان.
And he says, keep repeating again. Be just in the scale and don't play with the scale. But you just said in the verse before it, don't play with the scale. What is this? You know what I'm saying? You're saying if you just say to me, don't play with the scale, and we say thank you, why you are repeating the same thing in the verse just after? The same exactly.
والأرض وضعها الأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب بالعصف والريحان. النعم الإلهية جاي عدد النعم الإلهية. بعدين شنو أشياء عجيبة.
And then after what? Crazy stuff.
يقول فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان.
And he says, in what in the favor of your God you accuse of a lie.
من هم ما يمنون.
He's talking to who?
غير أول شيء تجيب الإنس والجن بعدين تقول هسه لحد الآن ذكر الإنس والجن ما جاء.
Until now he did not mention he's talking to who. Did not mention neither genie or a human.
بعدين ذكر الإنس والجن. يعني هاي الآية من ال فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان ربكما من هم؟
Those who are those, you know. And here it's coming like for two individuals. Who are those two? Shouldn't you mention before you tell us you're talking to who and about who?
أنت ما ذكرت الجن والإنس.
And until now he did not mention neither genie or a human. So he's talking to who?
هسا عددت النعم الإلهية. قلت يا أيها الناس لا تدخلوا في الميزان. رأسا تقول فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان.
You know, what is the connection? He's saying, like, you said how blessing Allah he gave to us, and then suddenly you speak about the scale, and then you say, speak about two, they should not accuse Allah of lying. But who are they?
زين بعدين وراها يقول خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار وخلق الجان من مارج من النار فبأي هنا لا معقولة. أول ما يجيب الفاعل يجيب الاسم الظاهر بعدين يجيب شنو الضمير مو هنا يجيب يعني أي بلاغة هذه.
There's a stupid here, stupid mistakes always, that you don't talk about a person before you mention who is the person you are talking about.
يجيب الضمير قبل الاسم الظاهر.
You bring, like you say he, but you don't say who is he. You know what I mean? Mentioning he without saying he who. Who is he?
هذه بلاغة هذه.
Oh, this is, can be a good longer language.
وكل هاي المآسي البلاغية في القرآن المفسرين والبلغاء يصوروها أنه هذه قاعدة بلاغية.
All those disasters in the Quran, the Muslim scholars, they claim that this is a, like this is the base of a grammar. Like this is the Quran created this base, which is obviously not from Arabic and it's stupid. But because it's in the Quran, they have to say, oh, the Quran must be right.
قاعدة تقديم الضمير على الاسم.
Where you put he before you put the name, you know, you never mention the name and you put he before.
هي خطأ.
But this is wrong.
إذن هي أول اسم الظاهر بعدين.
Then you put the name and then you put the he for or she.
الضمير. الضمير يعود على المتقدم.
The one, this he or she should go back to the person you spoke about already, not the opposite.
لكن مفسرين وعلماء الإسلام رأساً يسووها في قاعدة بلاغية والقاعدة اختراع القرآن.
And they say, oh, this is a grammar made by the Quran. And they make it a grammar, they which means they fabricate.
وما جاء زين وخلق الجان من مارج من النار زين خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار هو الصلصال هو الفخار.
Let me explain to you what he is saying here. Just to show you the verse he was mentioning about, and here you will see that how stupid this verse is. He says, خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار. من صلصال كالفخار. Let us hear what he will say and we will die laughing. We will go back here.
شنو معنى كالفخار؟ يعني جاي تشبه الشيء بنفسي. تراجعون الجزء اللغوي. الصلصال هو الطين الجاف المحمى على النار. هو الفخار. كالف.
So look what he's saying. You go check any dictionary, you will find that salsal is the same word for fakhar. So how you say he made him from salsal kalfakhar, but what fakhar is a salsal? Salsal simply is a clay which is heated by fire, and this is what fakhar is. You see here in translation in English doesn't show, but it's stupid. It's like saying the water is the same as the water. What kind of God he do not know that salsal and fakhar is the same word? You know what I mean? Obviously, the one who wrote the word, you do not know that this is the same word. All right.
فخار تشبه بالفخار. الفخار تشبه بالفخار.
You say فخار is the same as فخار. You say Pepsi is the same as Pepsi.
عايزون. زين. فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان؟ رب المشرقين ورب المغربين. زين.
The Lord of the two east and west.
المشرقين كلها لها 20 تفسير.
All of this have like a 20 interpretation. You know, the Muslims, in order to explain how stupid Muhammad is, they give you all the interpretation trying to solve the problem. How in the world we have two east and two west? You see it? Allah is God, and He is saying He is the Lord of the two east and the two west. We go back to the Sheikh. He's spanking Allah very well. I like it when Muslims spank Allah for me. I sit and I'm listening and enjoying. I do not need to do the job. Here we go. Thank you, Sheikh.
مشتقين شنو؟ يعني مرة يقول رب المشرق والمغرب. مرة يقول مشتقين المغربين. مرة يقول مشارق والمغارب.
Once he say to east and to west. Once he say the Lord of east, because there's many east, and there and once they say the Lord of many west. So what is that?
إذا أنت من أول قول لو واحد عندنا لو اثنين لو.
Either you say there's one east or two and that's it. I mean, why you keep saying east or two east one east? Just say it. Tell us what how many east we have. Just tell us.
عشرة.
Not ten.
مو كل مرة في الشكل.
Not each time different one. Either it's one east or two east. Not every verse is different story.
زين. هي بيها تفسير. زين. مرج البحرين يلتقيان.
The two seas who meet.
بينهما برزخ لا يبغيان. يعني اكو بحرين بحر مالح وبحر حلو كل المفسرين. وبينهما برزخ لا يبغيان. هذا لحد الان ما يندرى وين.
The Quran says there is two seas and between them there is a barrier. And they never met. Until now, we cannot find where is that.
بحر مالح وبحر حلو وميت ميت تصلن هذا.
There is an ocean of salty water and ocean of fresh water. Where we can find them?
طور وصل الأجرام السماوية وكل شبر بالأقمار الصناعية معروف عند علماء الطبيعة.
With human being, he have now satellite, they went to the space, they study every inch in this earth. So where we can find this salty water and fresh water? Even they knew what is inside the earth. Until now, nobody found there is an ocean which is salty and ocean which is fresh. Where we can find that?
زين بعدين يقول ويخرج منهما اللؤلؤ والمرجان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان.
And then he says from it the pearls and coral come from it. From what? From the salty sea and the fresh water.
كذبان. زين اللؤلؤ والمرجان ما الملوك الفقراء العرب الجاهلين أصلا ما شايفين لؤلؤ.
He's saying well the pearls and the coral those are for kings. So how this is a blessing from Allah? The poor, they never have that. When you say blessing for whom? How pearls and coral is a blessing for mankind?
زين شا على شنو أنت تمن على الناس جميعا أنه سأل تقول التفاح البرتقال الخبز اللحم كل الناس يستفادون.
If I say that Allah He bless us with apples, fruits, meat, bread. We say okay, all people have benefit. But saying coral and pearls, this is only for kings. So what is the blessing here? Are you talking to kings only? This is the blessing.
زين يا معشر الجن والإنس شوفوا هذه اللي يقول آية علمية.
Some they say this is a scientific verse. O mankind and genie. Okay.
تثبت أنه القرآن كتاب علم طابق العلم.
Prove that the Quran is match with science. He's saying this. Many Muslims they say that.
يا معشر الجن والإنس إن استطعتم أن تنفذوا من أقطار السماوات والأرض فانفذوا. تريدون تروحون للقمر للمريخ فانفذوا لا تنفذون الا بسلطان. دول علماء الاسلام.
He's saying if you can pass by the zone of the earth and the heaven pass but you cannot pass. And then he says and the Muslim scholar they say or this the one who claims science.
المحدثين المتاخرين.
Those the new one not the old one the new like you know new generation youtube generation.
صادر القمر شيء قال شوفوا هذه ايه تعدل أنه القرآن يقول أنه سوف تصعدون بالسلطان يعني السلطان يعني الصواريخ.
So you say that some of them like those like Mimi and Fifi and Susu, they say, oh, see this verse, it says you will not go up to the sky unless by an authority. They say, oh, this authority here means the spaceship. The authority of Allah became spaceship. He's making fun of them. This is a discovery, scientific discovery, they say. They don't mention the disaster coming after it. You see, he's making fun of them. So they say to you, this is about Allah predict that a human being will go to heaven, the space, but they will not mention the verse after it, which is a disaster.
يقول يرسل عليكما شواظ من نار ونحاس فلا تنتصران.
He send on you flame and copper to burn you, and you will not prevail. You will not be able to accomplish your mission, which is what? To go out of the space of the earth, from the zone of the earth.
مستحيل توصلوا للقمر.
So it's impossible to go to the moon.
وصلوا.
Well, they are there. Hello. وصلوا. Muslims, are you listening? Those who speak Arabic. How the Quran says you cannot go to the zone of the out of the earth, and then he's saying to you, but they are there. How the Quran says that? Well, people, they are there, and they challenge the Quran, and they are there already.
لبسوا دريع وخلوا خوذة وكذا ووصلوا وتحدوا رب القرآن وكل شيء ما صار بهم رجعوا سم.
Well, those people, they have a suit, they put a helmet in their head, they went to the space, and they took images, they saw the meteor, they saw the stars, and they came back safe and nothing happened to them. Where is the threat of the Quran that Allah will burn them?
سالمين غانمين.
They came back safely, and they win. You know, they accomplished their mission.
So where
this verse says you will never accomplish? And let us go to the verse so you can see the stupidity. Here we go. Allah challenging the human being and the genie to go out of the zone of the earth and the heaven. And the Muslims here, he said, those YouTubers, they say, oh, this is science, because Allah, he says, you will not pass unless by the authority of Allah. And the authority of Allah is the spaceship. So the NASA is the authority of Allah. And he said, well, they don't mention to you the verse after it, which is a disaster. Because Allah, he says, if you try to go there, Allah will smoke you by fire and by copper. And he will burn you. And you will never go there. You see it? This is how stupid this Quran is. This is an honest Muslim sheikh saying the truth, that the Quran is a hilarious comedian stupid book. And this guy, by the way, he did not leave Islam. He is a Muslim. He believes in Allah, but he said the Quran cannot be the book of Allah. Obviously, this is the most stupid book ever. Arabic is wrong. Science is wrong. Sentences are wrong. History is wrong. Everything in this book is absolutely wrong. So how this can be from Allah, if Allah is God? Isn't it, this is accusing Allah of being a liar? Because obviously, they went to the sky. This is why I say, when I claim that this is the Quran, is the book of Allah, this is the biggest insult to Allah.
أنا أريد أنزه الله والذات المقدسة عن أن ينسب له مثل هذا الكلام.
Me myself, I will lift up Allah from such a stupid book. For Allah way higher than this. No way this is book can be from him. And the funny, the Muslims in the chat, they are saying this is a fake sheikh. I mean, this guy is very well known. He go on TV. This is a fake sheikh. Even this guy is a fake sheikh. How come they did not say to him, show us your face? Show us your face. Show us your face. I challenge you, I would debate you. Show me your face. Here we go. He have his name. He have his face. He's a very well-known person. And if you look at the crowd, there's hundreds of people. They attend his lecturers where he teach in the mosque.
البلاغية والعلمية. زين.
He says the messed up book by language and by science.
يعني الأمثال القرآنية يعني مأساة.
It's a, actually hold on. Let me translate the word مأساة. مأساة tragedy. The science in the Quran is a tragedy. He just said that. The science in the Quran is a tragedy. Tragedy. Listen again.
يعني الأمثال القرآنية يعني مأساة. يعني يقولون أمثال بلاغية عظيمة لا يستطيع البشر أن مثلا الله نور السماوات والأرض.
They say this is a great example by God. No human can come with it. No one can come with it like it. Nobody.
زين واضحة كلمة حلوة بليغة الله نور السماوات والأرض جميل حلوة يريد يمثلها.
So the Quran says that Allah is the light of the earth and the heaven. He said this is beautiful, this is nice.
مثال يجيب مثال مثل نوره كمشكات مثل لالة المشكات في زجاجة الزجاجة في كذا لا شرقية ولا غربية فيها زيت يضيء ولو لم تسرع شبشها لخبطها فالصفحة كاملة يمثل الله نور السماوات والأرض صار المثال اللي هو المفروض يكون أوضح المثال لازم يكون أوضح من الممثل له
I like this guy So guys he said Allah He is the same as the light He's the light of the heaven and earth And then he start explaining what he meant by that. And when he start explaining, instead of explaining, he messed it up. Like now we get dizzy. We can't understand what this guy is talking about. Look, let me show you what he's talking about. Allah is the light of the heaven and the earth. This is the sentence he is saying. This is nice. This is beautiful. This is easy to understand. And then he said, and the parable of this light is as the following. Like it's as if where there's a niche and within it there's a lamp and the lamp is enclosed in glass and the glass is wearing brilliant star light from blessed tree an olive tree neither an olive neither in the east or in the west who is oil is well night luminous through fire source what is this so he's saying well, what this is explanation how Allah light is so Allah is a lamp in a niche What is the oil tree and the what is that?
صار الممثل له الله نور السماوات والأرض أوضح من هذا المثال.
He says the sentence he wanted to explain is way more clear than the explanation. How that can be? The sentence says Allah is the light of the heaven and the earth. It's very simple. And now he want to explain it. He make it so complicated and we don't understand.
شنو فائدة المثال؟
So what the benefit of this parable?
انت جاي تجيب مثال على نور السماوات والارض ايش قد حلوه النور السماوات والارض
you are going to give us an example about the light of heaven and earth that's beautiful
واضحه
it's clear
اما انت تشبه هذا النور مثل نور اللاله
and you give us like you say the likeness the light of Allah is the same as lala which is like the candle you put in the thing and with the olive and etc
وهذا شنو هذا التشبيه تشبيه بالأتعس
This is horrible This is horrible
المفروض أنك تشبيه بالأحسن
You should make you know parable about something way better you're supposed to explain right
مثل نوري كمشكات مشكات في زجاجة الزجاج كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة هاي شنو الشجرة المباركة ما أدري لا شر لا غربية بس عايز يقول جمهورية إسلامية.
He says what the Quran is talking about. Allah is like a match, and then the match is like a lamp, and the lamp is like from olive tree, and it's not east, not west. What is what he's talking about? And look how the Muslims are laughing. Do you hear the Muslim laugh? Listen carefully.
المفروض أنك تشبه الأحسن. مثل نوري كمشكاتم. مشكاته في زجاجة الزجاج كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة هاي شنو الشجرة المباركة ما أدري لا شرقية لا غربية بس عايز يقول جمهورية إسلامية يشيل هالشغل.
What the heck is that? He's saying, what the heck is this? And the Muslims, they started, they're dying from love. They could not hold themselves from the stupidity. You know, the funny is that everybody there is a Muslim. And everybody there agree, this is stupid. This is why nobody's shouting at him when I kill him, because they agree with him. And now what they will say, this guy, he don't speak Arabic. And secondly, show me your faith. I'm willing to go to the end of the world to debate you. Show me your faith. What's your name?
Here we go. He's a very well-known sheikh. His name is there in front of you. He have his website. He have his YouTube channel. And you, if you're there, call him. If you're there, call him. Prove him wrong. Let us die laughing. No, no, he's an Arab. He's from Iraq. Is from Iraq. Okay.
هذا المثال يسموه مثال بلاغي. نقول أن النبي ادعى دعوة. بس أفرضنا نحن مو مسلمين. إحنا بزمن الجاهلية. إجا واحد قال لنا أنا نزل عليه الوحي.
Okay, he's saying now this is different. Like they put two videos together, reminder of something he said before. Okay, imagine we are not Muslim now. And a person which is Muhammad came to us in the time before Islam. And he says, I am a prophet.
يا أبا شنو دليلك؟
We will say to him, what is your proof?
قل أنا شفت جبرائيل.
He will say, I saw جبريل.
زين, أنت تعرف هذا جبرائيل قبلين؟
We will ask him, okay, fine. But have you ever met جبريل before?
أنت قرابتك جبرائيل؟
Is he your cousin?
ابن عمك اسألت جنسيته شنو
Did you ask him where he's coming from, his citizenship?
هوي بلكت هو جني
Maybe he's a genie
بلكت تتوهمت لا يقول أنا شفت
Maybe you're imagining
شفت جبرائيل
No, he will say no, I saw جبريل, I insist
يا بس شنو دليلك أنه هذا جبرائيل
So what is your proof that this is جبريل
ما عنده دليل
You have no proof Guys, can you believe it? Those are Muslims using their brain. He says Muhammad have no proof that he met Jibreel. As simple as that. Muhammad has zero proof that he saw Jibreel. What is the proof that you saw Jibreel? Nothing. The Sheikh is here explaining that Muhammad he have no proof.
يعني النبي ما جاب دليل على أن هذا اللي شاف جبرائيل.
He have no proof that he saw really Jibreel. No proof.
هو قال
look look one of the Muslim in the chat he said Shia are not Muslim so why when we ask you how many Muslim in this earth you say 1.5 billion why you count the Shia why you count the Shia so they count the Shia when they want and they reject the Shia when they want
قال أن شفت فشي كائن عجيب هو ادعى بأن أنا جبرائيل
maybe he's saying maybe Muhammad he saw an alien claimed that he is Jibreel.
يابا انت سألت من عنده جنسيتك وينها بلكت يكذب عليك.
My friend, did you ask him who are you, where are you from? Maybe he's lying to you.
لا انا صار عندي يقين بان هذا جبرائيل.
This, he's saying the Muhammad, he says, no, I'm very sure.
طيب يقينك محترم بس يقينك حج عليك.
Okay, I respect that you are sure, but this is your sureness is for you. How you can make it sure for me? See guys, this guy is using logic, right? Okay, you are sure that you saw Jibreel. What is the assurance for me that really you saw Jibreel? What is the proof?
مو علينا. بس انت عندك يقين بان مثلا الخيره زينه. بس هي هذه الخيره مو ملزمه على البقيه.
You believe in something, you say good is fine, but the other person he don't believe in that, so you have to prove it to him.
أنت تعتقد بالخيرة أنت تعتقد عندك يقين عندك يقين بأن العباس يشور يا زين أنت عندك يقين حجة على البقية
يشور
فالنبي ما جاب حجة على أن هذا هو جبرائيل.
The prophet never provide any proof that this is Jibreel, never.
لا هو يعرفه قبلا لا هو طلب جنسيته جوازه هويته بطاقة تموينية شيء حتى يعرفه.
It's funny. He says he never met him before. He never saw him before. He didn't ask him for any proof. He didn't ask him for passport. Even you know, like in Iraq, they have like he did not ask him for even welfare proof. Like, who are you?
بس هو قال أنا جبرائيل صدق بي.
The guy told him جبريل محمد he believe it.
وإحنا ما نصدق.
But we don't believe in that. Imagine, guys, this sheikh is saying we don't believe in such a thing. So, what is left of Islam then? You see, I'm not going to play all his videos. This guy, he have endless numbers of videos. Each one of them is a disaster by itself to Islam. Look how many. Look. His videos is endless, showing you that Islam is nothing but a joke. And now, you will see the Muslims making comment. Islam did fool us and we became a toy. This guy is saying, you don't know Arabic very well. This is a Muslim now, he's defending. you are a genius and wonderful. Freedom for all. Those are supporters. Those are Muslims. You know, Muslims are supporting this person, saying you are telling the truth. 1,000 salute for you, honorable man. All your words supported by proofs and with logic. Please continue destroying the fabrication of the Sunnah and the Shia. All right? I mean, all the comment is made by Muslims. And all of them, they are agreeing with him. Quran is messed up. I don't think he have an English videos. No, I don't think he speak English. But anyway, I wanted to show you an example that when the Muslim, they say, like, we are amazed by the Quran. That's a lie. A lot of Muslims, they laugh at the Quran. But how many brave will dare to say what this guy is very brave, you have to admit. I mean, he is not only a Muslim, he's a sheikh. He is a very well-known sheikh. He have his own website. He have an organization. He have a lot of supporters, a lot of followers, and they are Muslims. Be vigilant, be smart, be intelligent. Otherwise, the devil, he will not hesitate to make fun of you if you are stupid. And again, I repeat, if a fool like Muhammad can fool you, how fool are you? I'm not going to say how foolish. I will say how fool, because foolish is an act. Fool is you being a fool. Even it's more correct in English to say foolish, right? But I will say how fool are you, because you adopted foolishness and now you are the fool. Not only you are doing foolishness, you are the fool. You embrace foolishness. So, I want to say thank you all for being here. May the Lord bless you. And soon, we are going to publish a few books for free. And one of them is The Deception of Allah in the Indonesian language. Very soon, it's going to be out for free. All right? So, thank you. May the Lord bless you. And may the Lord save you all from the evil and evildoers. Doesn't matter who they are. Love the Muslims. We love the Hindus, we love the Buddhas, we love the atheists, but the question is, do they want that love? Do they love the Lord as He loved them? That is dependent on you, and it's your choice. Christ is Lord, Islam is false, and we see you soon again.